A new way to raise awareness and tackle the opioid addiction problem. Drug overdose deaths tripled in Bartholomew County in just 3 years. RTV6's Derek Thomas reports a former addict is urging his community to say no one sign at a time.
28-year-old Paul Barker is handing out signs out of the back end of his Jeep. Say no to heroin, say yes to life is not just a catchphrase to him. People need to heed what it says.
Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. Maybe my family is more important. Maybe life is more important than this high. Because people do care. We care. If you don't think no one cares, there is. God cares. If you don't think no one cares, God cares.
Barker is 2 years clean from addiction and is on a mission in Columbus, block by block, to raise awareness.
It's all up and down our streets. It's all in our community. And we need to stop it. We need drug treatment. We need to make sure that no one else dies.
In 2015, there were 6 overdose deaths in Bartholomew County, 12 in 2016, and 30 last year. The beat goes on here in Bartholomew County. Already this year, there is 1 confirmed opioid death and 3 suspected cases.
We have a poor baby girl that's 4 years old, and she doesn't have her parents.
Teresa McQueen's son, 26-year-old Tory Gray, is one of those suspected ODs. He died last Wednesday. Last May, his girlfriend, 21-year-old Keelan Jarvis, OD'd too. Their child, 4-year-old Calissa Gray, has lost her mother and her father.
They want help. I've heard it from both of them. We don't want to live like this anymore. We need help. We want to be a family. Both of them told us that. We want to be a family.
The community is like a family, and the sheriff says any solution, even a sign campaign, must include the community.
It's important that the community buys in and works with us, just like this gentleman has done here by putting these signs up.
When you walk by or drive by one of these signs, think about what's happening in your community. Take action and try to get your government to take action. In Bartholomew County, Derek Thomas, RTV6.
Currently, Paul Barker is paying for the signs out of his own pocket. If you would like one, you should message him on his Facebook page, Smoky Trees.